boundary catching. In cricket, a catch is considered to be fair if the fielder is within the field of play and the ball hasn't touched the ground before he or she catches it. The fielder must have complete control both over the ball and his or her own movement. Can a batsman be caught over the boundary? Well, this being cricket, the answer is yes and no. If the fielder catches the ball like this, with part of the body grounded outside the field of play, then the lucky old batsman is not only not out, but also scores a six. However, if in the same situation the fielder has leapt for the ball from within the boundary, but not from outside it, caught it whilst airborne over the boundary, but managed to throw it up in the air before touching the ground, he or she can then step back into the field of play to complete the catch. It doesn't matter if the fielder throws it to a teammate or completes the catch on his or her own. In this scenario, the same batsman who just scored six would in fact have been out. As they frequently say, it's a funny old game. For Oodles more details on this subject, take a look at Laws 19 and 33 in MCC's The Laws of Cricket.